Hi children, welcome to our class. And today's class we are going to complete your C3 part and write some class work. And first everyone take your English workbook and take page number 44. And in this chapter we have a moral value, that is kindness. So we should kindness to animals. So listen, people throw the stone at animals or beat them. Think of ways which you can show the kindness of to these animals. So we should always care with the animals, and we should take some responsibility for caring the animals. So we should help to the animals, we should give some food, and we should take care of the animals. So now, some people throw the stones at animals or beat them. So think of way in which you can show kindness to these animals. So now we are going to draw a picture showing an act of kindness to an animal. Draw a picture of showing an act of kindness to an animal. Or otherwise, write one line to what you can do to help animals. You have to draw or you have to write one line. I give a 5 minutes time for you. So everyone, do this activity fast. Draw a picture showing an act of kindness to animal. In which way you can show the kindness to these animals? So draw, think and draw. How did you help those animals? Okay, then I hope everyone completed this. And now everyone take your classwork note and take a fresh page and write today's date and write in the first line chapter 11 and write the title of the chapter, Baby Bat and the Fat Cat, and write new words. And the first one, bat. Second one, down. And third one, sleep. And fourth one, dark. And fifth one, park. And sixth one, play. And seventh one, water. And ninth one, tail. And ninth one, cute. And tenth one, look. 11th one, save. And 12th one, happy. 13th one, safe. And 14th one, fruit. And the last one, tree. I hope everyone complete your classwork. And now it's time for homework. And today's homework is read chapter 1 new words, refer your CW note. Read chapter 11 new words and record your voice and send it in Google Classroom. Okay? Stay safe and stay home. Eat healthy food and drink more water. Stay safe and stay home. Thank you, children. Thank you so much. We will see in the next class. Thank you.